target.
Not this. Yeah, it was Tiala. At the Murshid there.
Right. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them.
It's squished.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Всем боевым группам, это КП! Вы что, пришли? squad! Get behind that marker! Cover fire! In hot! Prioritizing elimination of enemy threats!
Just what we need to develop new weapons and equipment.
This is B-Quad. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ. This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Yeah.
No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order. How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again? Having choppers and a horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.